We've built up a real treasure trove of data and information over the last 7 years of Aging 2.0. We've got this amazing reach with now 90 plus chapters. Harnessing what we already know and putting it into this new data-driven platform is going to have tremendous value. The collective is creating a global repository of data, of knowledge, of best practices, and that's going to help us move the ball forward in terms of innovation and aging globally.
We're here as the leadership group that make up this collective to discuss what the next evolution of the platform for Aging 2.0 is going to look like.
The aging industry is fragmented, and the age tech ecosystem is also fragmented. Trying to figure out who's who and what's what in this industry is extremely challenging.
When we got involved with Aging 2, we realized that that was one of those global problems that needed to be solved. Being able to put impact metrics in place allows us to matchmake between organizations. The work that Shapeable does has come out of everything that we've learned over the last 7 years working at the World Economic Forum. We understand the way that multiple stakeholders come together to solve large-scale global problems.
It is an opportunity to get people from all aspects of our industry together to support people who are aging.
We've got a lot of potential now to extend the message of Aging 2.0 in the collective to a much broader audience. This digital platform is going to provide insights and help accelerate innovation.